This zoom shows the former US Air Force base across the runway. Very few buildings remain, most of them built after the war.